1908, Bulldogs have always left behind new legacies. The class of 99 brings a close to an era, creating our own legacy, but never forgetting those left behind by former Bulldogs.
Burbank is a melting pot of cultural diversity. Whether black, white, yellow, or brown, big or small, short or tall, we are Bulldogs.
What's your favorite chair?
Riders in the front, let me hear you grunt.
We're at Burbank High JV team, and our favorite chair is Ready, Pride, Red, Pride, Ready, Bulldogs. Ready,
Pride,
Ready,
Pride,
Ready,
Bulldogs!
Rowdy's in the front, let me hear you grunt. Rowdy's in the back, show us where it's at. Get rowdy, get rowdy, yeah!
Okay, let's do it!
B-H-S!
This is the first class of Burbank High. What year did they graduate?
From auto mechanics to computer programming, Burbank offers a wide range of subjects to help students prepare for their future.
The first class of Burbank High was the class of 1909.
BHS Band is the backbone of Burbank Pride. They always make us proud, no matter what.
School dance was a time to reminisce about our summer fun and to kick off the new school year. Here are the Bulldogs, getting jiggy with it on the dance floor. In Burbank, Halloween is the one day where everyone can reveal their secret fantasies and express their creativity. The only trouble is we can't always tell who's who.
Tackle me. I still got the reference on both my knees. It's been 3 days since the afternoon.
afternoon. I realize it's not my fault that a woman too soon. Yesterday you've forgiven me, and now I sit back.
Years of tradition come together when we play our crosstown rival, Burroughs, for the annual homecoming game. Bulldogs rally up school spirit by warming up the crowd for the night's game, from cheer routines to the pie in the face event. Bulldogs are ready to take a bite out of the Indian.
Chickadee China, the Chinese chicken. You have a drumstick and your brain stops sticking. Watching X-Files with the lights on. With all my maisons, I hope the smoking man's in this one. Like Harrison Ford, I'm getting frantic. Next thing I'm tantric. Next thing is guaranteed to satisfy. The curse how I make good films. Okay, I don't make films. But if I did, they'd have a samurai. Getting into set of better clubs. You find the kind of tiny nuts on my hands on. He's flying up the back swing. You get into the sailing moon. Cause the cartoon has got the boom. And I made babes that make me think the wrong thing. Still be 2 days till we say we're sorry.
As homecoming nears, we Bulldogs only have one thing on our minds. It's to scalp the Indians and bring honor to our school. To boost school spirit, ASB had activities ranging from singled out to the exciting but messy hiding contest. Go Bulldogs!
Opening of our homecoming game, the court was presented in an air of elegance. Serenaded by the band, the royalty took their place as part of the BHS legacy.
Dressed in our best, we had a blast at our annual coronation. With the music pumping and the energy flowing, we danced, talked, and later topped the evening off with the crowning of our homecoming king and queen, Mike Meyer and Deidre Fox.
True dedication and pride, our football team gave each and every play their heart and soul for BHS. With leaders like Joel Ayers, Angelo Dahlia, Mike Meyer, and Alan Gutierrez, the Bulldogs add a little more strength into their bite. Hey team, you made us proud.
It's not only the guys who can get things done around here, so watch out for these girls. The ladies of Burbank truly have real girl power on the tennis court.
Oh, you gotta jump, child. Then you really 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 gotta jump, child. Then you will away.
Bunt, set, spike. Don't worry about these girls. They know how to strut their stuff on the courts. Working hard, aspiring to be their best. Dig it? Water polo? No, they don't have horses in the pool. These Bulldogs have to use their strength and width to defeat their aquatic opponents. Cheers to these unique athletes.
Jack
Can you run 8 miles a day?
Well, that's what our cross-country team did this season. The girls taking it to the CIF playoffs, the first time in 8 years. And the boys finishing a strong fourth in the league. Great job, Bulldog.
Whether a Montague or Capulet, these BHS thespians give it all they got with their unique version of the classic love story of Romeo and Juliet. Like these star-crossed lovers, BHS felt the heartache and sorrow of the play. We are blessed to have such talented students that can share their abilities with Burbank.
They say Joe laughs. What was that supposed to mean?
What's up?
These violent delights have violent ends, and in their triumph died. But...
I will not listen to your pleading. I will not listen to your excuses. Neither prayers nor tears can buy.
At BHS, we are constantly being challenged to rise to the occasion and get serious when it comes to academics. Not only do we get the best education Burbank has to offer, but support from its faculty and staff. Lights, camera, action. Here are BHS students making a fashion statement. Tyra Banks, step aside. The Bulldogs are coming your way.
Bulldogs, here are your top 10 pickup lines.
Number 10, I think I just died because there's an angel standing in front of me.
And 9, you must be tired because you've been running through my mind all day.
Number 8, is your dad a boxer? Then why is such a knockout?
And 7, they say milk does a body good, but how much do you drink?
And 6, if ugliness ran in your family, it sure ran past you.
And number 5, if I could rewrite the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
And number 4, I forgot my phone number, but can I get yours?
And number 3, if I told you you had a nice body, would you hold it against me?
And number 2, do you have 35 cents? Because my mom told me to call her when I fall in love.
And the number 1 pickup line is, do you believe in love at first sight? Shall I walk by you again?
No business like snow business. As one of BHS's rising stars, the choir sang up a storm for their winter concert. Once again, they left Burbank breathless.
Know what our favorite music group is?
Blink 182.
Our favorite group is
NSYNC.
Our favorite music group is Hanson.
My favorite song is Mota by Offspring.
Our favorite rap artist is DMX.
How's it going down?
My favorite song is Breathe by Prodigy.
Our favorite song is Lately by Divine.
The cool at school this year. The Mustang still reigns. Sports utility vehicles gained in popularity. The Beetle made a comeback as a hot car, just redesigned with a rainbow of colors. The Furby was the hot Christmas toy, selling over 1 million by FAO Schwartz. Some of the top movies for the teenage audience this year were Oscar winner Shakespeare in Love, Saving Private Ryan, The Waterboy, and Armageddon. Among the hit TV shows in 98-99, NBC's Just Shoot Me, Fox's Ally McBeal, Jerry Springer, South Park, NYPD Blue, Dawson's Creek, and King of the Hill. In music, award winners included NSYNC as the Pop Rock New Artist of the Year. The Mel R&B Award went to Will Smith. The Billboard Artist of the Year, Usher. And the Grammy Album of the Year, Lauryn Hill.
Hey, Bulldogs, this is a teacher from the class of 1964. Can you guess who it is?
Our Bulldog talent is as varied as our backgrounds. Here's our dance production and royal pageantry creating their legacy for 1999.
So Lindsay, how do you feel about the presidential impeachment proceedings?
I think that it's a waste of time, because it interrupts all of our favorite television shows.
Yeah, I just think this whole Clinton deal is like a big waste of our time and our money.
Personally, if the president was a woman, we wouldn't have this problem.
Alright, about this whole Clinton thing, I think it's like ridiculous. I don't think it makes any sense. Clinton's he's an okay president.
President Clinton, he just got off on because people like him.
If you guess C, you're correct. Coach Wally graduated BHS class of 1964.
Faced with a tough schedule and haunted by injuries, the boys' basketball team was led by star center Eric Rohr and sophomores Frank Reed, Nathan Sheffield, and Jose Sotomayor. The team played with heart and intensity, keeping their opponents on their toes.
Girls basketball team opened league with a big win over Canyon, led by captains Natalie Avanesi, Amanda Ivy, and star players Melanie Marosian and Michelle Duncan. And support from the strong bench, they went on to beat Valencia in a double overtime win.
Under the direction of first-year coach Charles Bogoskan and leading scorer Mario Sofri, the guys worked hard through a tough season.
Led by captains Rachel Victorine, Janine Walters, Ruth Martinez, and star player Molly Rain, the girls' soccer team worked hard all season and topped it off by defeating our rival, Burroughs. In addition, the girls did well against top teams Highland and Louisville.
At our second annual Battle of the Bands, local student performers competed for the title, including Burbank's own Xiphoid, Clown X, and Turn of the Screw, who took first place.
Thank you.
At the VMA Pop Show, our award-winning choir dazzled us with their elaborate production of song and dance. What's this? Janet Jackson? Usher? Tina Turner? 98 degrees? Come on, it's our own Bulldogs showing off at our annual lip sync. What's the best thing about being in high school?
Well, I think the best thing about being in high school is how independent you are, and also the activities and the games and all the different things that they have for you.
What about the guys?
They're nice too.
The best part of being in high school is the chicks.
The best part about being in high school is independence and cheerleading. Go Bulldogs!
The best thing about high school is making new friends and teachers and having a lot of fun.
The best thing about high school is the football games.
Yeah, the football guys.
The best thing I like about Burbank High School is the awesome, awesome football team. Go Bulldogs!
What you want?
So, sing us your favorite song.
What you need? You know I got it. Oh, I'm asking. It's for the respect.
What a surprise that gets me all swole. Open your eyes. I'm gonna get in my cup.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Imagination, life is your creation. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Yeah.
Drop, shut it down, open up shop. Whoa. No, that's a rough rider's road.
Close your eyes, make a wish, and blow out the candlelight, for tonight is just yours.
The Lady Bulldogs boldly asked their favorite guy to dance with them at our jungle-themed backwards dance.
We saw them on television and in concert, and listened to them on the radio and CD. The top artists of the school year.
These tattoos on me, just to show you that we real, and I still can't believe that you're dead.
You're on invite, yeah.
Every night I pray, before I walk out on this stage.
Have you ever closed your eyes and dreamed that they were there?
Tanner, so what's the best thing about not being a freshman?
Well, it's one less year I have to spend in school.
Yeah?
Well, yeah.
The best part of not being a freshman, the guys are more mature.
The best part about not being a freshman is that you know a whole lot more girls.
The best part about not being a freshman is
being one step closer to graduation.
The best thing about not being a freshman is not looking like a 10-year-old anymore, but looking more like a man.
The best part about not being a freshman is that the girls look way better.
The best thing about not being a freshman is not having acting all over your face and having a squeaky voice. The best part about not being a freshman is that I could finally get my license and drive to school.
Here's another look at the Bulldogs enjoying the friendships they have made at BHS.
despite the cloudy weather, the annual Mardi Gras was not dampened. The food and games brought to life the spirit of the students. What year did Buffy and Buster bring home the National Mascot Championship?
The boys of summer led the way in sports this year as both Mark McGwire and Sammy Sosa broke a 37-year-old record for home runs in a single season. The Cardinals' McGwire finished with 70 to break the record. Sosa hit it out 66 times for the Cubs. The New York Yankees had one of the best seasons ever by any Major League ball club and then won the World Series. The Chicago Bulls won their sixth NBA championship and said goodbye to his heirness, Michael Jordan. The Detroit Red Wings swept the Washington Capitals to win their second consecutive Stanley Cup. Steve Yzerman won the Conn Smythe Award as the most valuable player. And the University of Tennessee Vols went undefeated, winning the NCAA football championship. Jeff Gordon once again dominated Winston Cup Racing by winning his second straight championship. He continued his winning style by taking the checkered flag at the Daytona 500. In the world of golf, Lee Jansen claimed the U.S. Open and Mark O'Meara took the Masters.
If you guessed B, you're correct. Buffy and Buster brought home first place in 1998.
The baseball team was guided by first-year coach Mr. Ferber, captains John McGinley, James Meza, and star players such as Tommy Mazziotti led the team to a tough year of competition.
Under the guidance of new coach Leo Wainwright, the swim team had a successful season. With the combined efforts of captains Peter Frolik, Andre Sitargian, Kelly Fields, and Valentin Cacciadori, the team had an overall record of 4-4. Great effort and performances were also given by senior Eric Nelson and freshman Tira Vanaratana.
This year's girls softball team was led by captain and star player Amanda Ivy. This young team of girls had a lot of heart and spirit, which helped them play well together. The girls were coached by Debbie Day, who's had a great career in softball and has pitched in the World Series.
Under the guidance of Coach Stage, track and field worked together as a team, with the varsity girls taking third place in league and the freshman boys capturing first.
Our champion boys tennis team once again topped the record. With captains Fabian Kwok and Clark Barlow leading the way, the Bulldogs reached the second round of CIF. They had a tremendous amount of preseason games and finished with a 17-5 record. With the help of some star players such as Tigran Martinosian and Eugene Shin, the guys continued to dazzle us with an amazing 12-year league record of 116 games to 2.
The golf team, coached by Mr. Sarquez, has had a very successful year. 4 out of 6 players made league finals. The team consisted of many freshmen and a girl. Next year, we look forward to our first ever girls golf team.
The annual senior fashion show is a chance for the 20 seniors with the highest amount of points to model their favorite prom dresses and tuxes. This year's event was hosted by senior class officers Christina Hernandez, Mike Meyer, and Michelle Sandoval. In addition to kicking off the excitement of prom, the fashion show also advertised local formal wear and tux shops.
Adelina, what are you looking for at your senior year?
Going out to lunch, to eat, graduating, and of course, Puerto Vallarta.
This is what we're looking forward to our senior year, going out at lunch, just hanging with our friends, getting our careers and getting ready for college.
What I'm looking forward to in my senior year is shorter days.
And go to the prom and graduate.
Senior field trip. And no more getting up at 4 o'clock in the morning and getting home at 6, and our life after our senior year.
What we're looking forward to our senior year is prom, grand night, and leaving school early and going out for lunch, having easy classes, just hanging out with our friends.
We all remember the one very hot Saturday when the Burbank community and BHS alumni were invited to Burbank High for a day of events, lunch, and a ceremony. Founders Day was put on by ASB and the coordinators Jackie Bowman and Eric Nelson. Bulldog of the Year awards were given to people from the community, creating a new legacy for the future of BHS.
To our own dear high school, we raise it to the sky.
The last performance of the year, the band spring concert, consisting of band, orchestra, symphony, and beginning band, entertained us with a fresh new performance. It was the final concert for all seniors. Conflict between Mozart and his jealous teacher Salieri brought to life an Amadeus featuring Johnny Raymond as Mozart and Dana Jimbozian as Salieri. Other key players were Perla Bandini, Nate Thomas, and Julie Huguet.
Time to press beyond his abilities.
Oh, you let me kiss your hand 100,000 times!
Well, does it really work, does it? That fourth? Yes. Why don't we try the third bump?
Honoring Burbank's top scholars and most improved students, Indiana Jones and district administrators commended them for their academic achievements.
Chad, where do you think you'll be in 10 years?
Don't you remember, Mike? We're going to be partners in a chain of steakhouses.
I love you, Mike.
What I will be doing in 10 years, hopefully, I'll have my degree in teaching. I want to be an elementary school teacher for first grade.
In 10 years, I'm going to be a first grade school teacher living in San Luis Obispo with my sweetie.
And we'll still be friends, right?
Of course.
In 10 years, I will look down at my watch, and it'll be 4:26. And I will be on my way to Chad and Mike's Steakhouse.
I hope I have, like, a family and 4 kids.
10 years from now, I'm going to be living in a huge mansion, married to you.
And I'll be making the money.
And hopefully I'll travel around the world.
I don't know. 10 years from now, I'm going to be serving my country in the U.S. Marine Corps. What about you?
I'll be making bank as a chemist.
And as a second job, I would like to be a designer or, like, you know, in the magazine, stuff like that.
10 years from now, I'm going to be sitting on my butt because I won the lottery.
I intend to be warping the minds of others.
And then she'll send them to me for counseling.
I hope to own my own land like these folk.
Let's see, 10 years from now, I'll be, what, 27? By then, I'll have my 3 kids, I'll have my advertising agency, and I'll be rich in my big old house in Irvine.
And I'll be her boss, a pediatrician, and an entrepreneur.
An entrepreneur.
Yeah, whatever.
In 10 years, we will be in each other's arms.
I can't do it!
And, That's hopefully that's what I'll do.
Yeah. Well, who's the oldest bulldog here? Any comers?
In and the news this year. For only the second time in our nation's history, there was an impeachment trial of a president. After a long investigation by Kenneth Starr and votes in the House, President William Jefferson Clinton was impeached. The United States and NATO took action against Yugoslavia for alleged ethnic cleansing in Kosovo as constant fighting between the Serbs and Muslims escalated. Allegations surrounding the Olympic Games emerged as some members of the International Olympic Committee accepted money and other benefits for their vote in the awarding of the hosting site for the Olympic Games. At the age of 77, John Glenn convinced NASA to let him join the space shuttle crew as a way to study the effects of aging during space flights. 250,000 cheering spectators watched the launch of the Discovery into space. As El Niño gave way to La Niña, 1998 turned out to be America's worst year on record for natural disasters. Honduras and Puerto Rico were some of the hardest.
Yeah, well, I'm the oldest bulldog here. Yeah, class of 1930. So that's quite a while ago.
As we approach the new millennium, the class of 1999 will be faced with challenges that in many ways can only be imagined. Technology, which holds many promises for the future, also comes with it an awesome responsibility and a call for discernment. Some of the most important lessons you have learned have been learned at Burbank High School. Remember the positives and learn from the negatives. Some things to live by include, work hard. Nothing can be attained without hard work. No work is beneath one's dignity to do well. Be positive and kind to others. This will make you happy. Self-control is the secret to a successful life. Be tougher on your own children than your parents were with you. It has been a pleasure to be your principal. The class of 1999 has been an exceptional class, and it's been a wonderful school year. Welcome to the new millennium. You will be successful.
Arriving to the unexpected elegance of the Nixon Library, we found ourselves enraptured by the excitement of prom. Of our high school careers draw near, we look back and remember the friends we've made and the fun times we've shared. Was definitely not a part of this prom, as everyone took to the dance floor and got their groove on.
Many memories, too many to think of.
At the end of the night, the royal court was presented. The evening was topped off with the crowning of our king and queen, Mike Meyer and Deidre Fox.
Deidre knows what she's doing.
One of the best things that we did in our senior year was being editors of the Video Yearbook.
And we wish the entire senior class of 99 the best of luck in everything they decide to do and all the success in life. And we hope you like the video yearbook.
See you guys in 10 years. Go class of 99.
We wish that the class of 2000 were as cool as us, but since they're not, we wish them all the luck because they're going to need it.
Class of 99!
Yes. Hi, how you doing? I'm Prince, and I have a big group of my friends here and my love of my life, Claudia, and we're all here to say farewell to BHS. It's been not only an honor, but a pleasure as well to be here. They have a great staff and a great program going for us, and I'm happy and honored to say BHS Class of 99 again! Yeah!
Hi, we would like to say thank you for all our friends and our family for all their support and friendship, and I just want to say that I'm very proud of myself and all my friends. We all feel very proud to be here.
I just want to say that Class 99 rules, baby! Yeah!
Anticipation filled the air as the seniors began to prepare for the future.
Enjoy the power and beauty of your youth. Never mind. You will not understand the power and beauty of your youth until they've faded. But trust me, in 20 years, you'll look back at photos of yourself and recall in a way you can't grasp now how much possibility lay before you and how fabulous you really look.
And even though we will be dispersed with purpose throughout the world, our single unifying link continues to hold us all together.
I don't know how I would have gotten through high school without all of my friends, especially you, Meg.
There are apt to be things that never crossed your worried mind, the kind that blindsides you at 4 p.m. on some idle Tuesday. Do one thing every day that scares you. Sing. Don't be reckless with other people's hearts. Don't put up with people who are reckless with yours.
There's a song I know that goes, "These are days you'll remember, never before and never since."
The race is long, and in the end, it's only with yourself. Remember compliments you receive. Forget the insults. If you succeed in doing this, tell me how. Keep your old love letters. Throw away your old bank statements. Stretch. Don't feel guilty if you don't know what you want to do with your life. The most interesting people I know didn't know at 22 what they wanted to do with their lives. Some of the most interesting 40-year-olds I know still don't. Get plenty of calcium.
Finally, after 12 years of hard work, with diploma in hand, seniors celebrate their accomplishments and look forward to new beginnings.
Maybe you'll have children, maybe you won't. Maybe you'll divorce at 40. Maybe you'll dance the funky chicken on your 75th wedding anniversary. Whatever you do, don't congratulate yourself too much, or berate yourself either. Your choices are half chance. So are everybody else's. Don't mess too much with your hair.
We can hardly believe that this is the end. Mixed with feelings of happiness, sadness, joy, and anticipation, we leave behind our own legacy, realizing this is not the end, but a new beginning for the class of 99.
Fishing the past from the disposal, wiping it off, painting over the ugly parts, and recycling it for more than it's worth. But trust me, on the sunscreen. Right now, the Multimedia Yearbook, the book, the video, and now CD-ROM in selected schools. It's the Yearbook set for today.